Hello children, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to do English poem. Poem number 33 on planting a tree. Let us recite the poem. Dear little tree that we plant today, what will you be when we are old and gray? The savings bank of the squirrel and mouse, for robin and wren an apartment house, the dressing room of the butterfly's ball, the locusts and katydids concert hall, the schoolboy's ladder in happy May, and the schoolgirl's tent on a holiday. And my leaves shall whisper then merrily a tale of the children who planted me. Dear little tree that we plant today, what will you be when we are old and gray? In the poem, the children who are planting a tree ask the tree what it will be when they are old and gray. In the above lines, today and gray sound alike. They are rhyming words. The savings bank of the squirrel and mouse. Then the tree replies that it will be like a saving bank for the squirrel and mouse, in which they can store things for difficult times ahead. For robin and wren, an apartment house. It will be a house for the robin and wren. Here, mouse and house rhyme together. The dressing room of butterfly's ball. It can be a dressing room for the butterfly, where it can get ready for its dance. The locusts and katydids concert hall. It can be a place where the locust and katydid sing their songs, how we sing in the concert hall. So here, ball and hall rhyme together. The schoolboy's ladder in happy May, and the schoolgirl's tent on a holiday. In the month of May, the schoolboy can climb the tree like he climbs a ladder, and a schoolgirl on her holiday can use it like a tent. Here the word May and holiday rhyme together. And my leaves shall whisper then merrily a tale of the children who planted me. At last the tree sees that its leaves will rustle and happily talk about the children who had planted it. I hope you have understood this poem well. Thanks for watching.